Hong Kong police stepped up patrols in Tuen Mun after two women were indecently assaulted there in the space of 7 hours on Thursday. Officers were looking into whether the same man was behind the attacks. The first attack happened at about 3 a.m. when an 18-year-old woman was indecently assaulted by a man in Yeouai Road, police said, without going into details. The victim, a student, reported the attack at about 5 p.m. the same day. "We are investigating whether the same man was linked to the two cases because their descriptions are similar," police source. According to police, the attacker is thought to be aged between 30 and 35 and 170 centimeters tall. He was wearing a black jacket and black trousers at the time of the incident. The second victim, a 26-year-old woman, was indecently assaulted aboard the Tuen Mun light rail at about 10 a.m. Officers scouted the area but arrested no one. Police described the attacker as thin, about 30 years old and 170 centimeters tall. He was wearing a blue long-sleeved shirt and glasses at the time of the incident. Indecent assault. Read full story. More.